Blue done caught one in the field, y'all. He got one in the field somewhere. I got my pups out here. I'm hoping they'll go to them. They got them in the field somewhere. He's somewhere over here. My pup's first time out. I'm hoping that they'll hear and want to go. Hold on, what is that? Damn Lulu. They might have already hit the... Oh, they're sitting over there. Yeah, they done gone in the woods. They're going in the woods right now. Just like that, they're in the woods. Man, that rabbit's sitting in the middle of the field. All right, let me get over here. Well, I'm on the edge of the woods, but I ain't going in there, I can tell you that. I got all four of my pups out, and Lulu. It don't go but to a river. It's actually wide open once you go in there. But it's a matter of getting in there. It's their first time in the woods. So, I think, they was with them in the beginning. I don't know why they didn't take off with them. But it's all right, maybe they come back out in the field. They'll pick up on it. Although they act like they want to go. They just don't know how to get there. Annie, that's my smallest. I'm gonna come back. It's about 81, 82 degrees. Got some pretty good overcast. It was raining earlier, but it stopped for a moment. So I was like, you know what? At this temperature, it's probably about the best I'm gonna get in July and August. So I was like, all right, let me bring them on out. So they can't go but so far back there. They run into a river on both sides, so they literally have to go that way or come back to me. Not unless if that rabbit can swim, which they very well may. Look at her, she wants some. They got their noses on the ground for the most part. I don't know if you can still hear them or not. They going though. All right, brief pause. All right, sound like they're coming back. As long as my dogs don't scare them back away. Yeah, it sounds like they're slowly making their way back. It also sounds like it's about to start raining. I got thunder all around me. At least I got a nice breeze. I don't even know if y'all can hear them. One more time. Well, and they're basically staying on the outside of the field, just working their way around. They're like over here. They were over there earlier. So he just bring them around. I don't know if you can come back out in the field or not.